Okay guys, if you see such error on your Windows, like Kernel32.dll, yeah, then you can easily fix that if you go to website dll files.com. Type here, for example, Kernel32, search dll, okay, and here you'll be able to select file to download, for example, Windows NT base, yeah, here it is. Download it, so click on it, scroll, and here you can see version, yeah, click on download. Then you need to go to your computer, local C in my case, Windows, type search here system32 and paste this file